national security. Look, all of the righteous man needs a reason to kill man. History teaches us so. The reason he must attain must be approved by his God, his child, partisan brother of war. Although we don't speak anymore of war, we don't speak anymore.